to see, okay, the homie Dax Flame was on the Bad Friends podcast. I gotta see what they were chatting about. I gotta see what they were chatting about, man. Okay.
Well, speaking of which, we have somebody here who oh, yeah, yeah. We'll introduce our guest here. One second. We just had our guest walk in the room.
The goats!
Put on your headphones. If you want headphones, you can have them. Okay. Do you want headphones or no? They're right there on them.
Recommend them.
Yeah, usually.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Introduce yourself to our audience, if you don't mind.
I'm Dax Flame, and I'm a YouTuber, and I'm happy to be here.
Yeah.
And yeah, I think you're very funny, and you're very funny, and I think you'll have awesome chemistry.
Such a nice guy, man.
And thanks for inviting me.
I love this guy.
Dax.
How can you hate him?
Steaming. Can you help me on this project
I'm
working on?
No.
If so, can you answer this question for me?
What?
What would you say is your favorite things to eat? At least four.
Pop-Tarts, chicken sandwiches, hot dogs, tater tots. That's just me spitballing.
Love you.
I've never had...
I saw you on the internet and I was like, we have to have that guy on the show.
Well, okay, cool.
Where are you from?
Texas.
What part?
Yeah.
A suburb of Dallas.
Do you miss Texas?
No.
Okay.
Is everything bigger?
No.
No.
Yeah. No.
So can I ask you some questions? Are you seeing somebody?
No.
So you're an actor too, right?
Yes, I haven't acted in anything for a bit. Well, actually, my friend makes movies on YouTube and stuff, Joel Haver, and so I've been in those, but haven't done any Hollywood movies for a bit. Yeah. I was in Project X, which was filmed right down the street from here a long time ago, so I was past seeing that as I came up. I don't want to dox.
Did that give you trauma?
No.
No, that wasn't a bad experience for you.
No,
you say like you went by it like it was a negative thing. It was a good thing, right?
Oh, I went by
where they shot it.
Yeah,
but it didn't make you feel something. Did it make you feel something?
No,
nothing at all.
No.
Were you the star of the movie?
I'm the cameraman. Like, so it's like a found footage movie.
Oh, right.
So yeah, I'm like the guy who's filming everything. So you see me. Some people Dax say
Flame.
That I'm like.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you're young then.
Yeah, that was when I was 18.
18.
You came out here from Texas to act, yeah?
Yes.
You always wanted to be an actor your whole life?
No.
No? What was the impetus?
Doing YouTube videos. Mm. Doing YouTube videos.
Okay. Okay. That made you go, I want to be an actor.
Yes.
And then you did that. Then you did 21 Jump Street and 22.
Yes, yes.
How was that?
Awesome.
Does anybody on those movies that you didn't like, that you didn't get along with? Not one person on there you didn't get along with.
But what happens? You do
reaching on this.
If you're asking me if they're reaching and I see that is a TikTok link, yes. The answer is automatically yes.
21, 22, right? You do, you know, I mean, that X, right? And then did you stop going on auditions? Did you not want to do it anymore?
It slowed down. It slowed down for a while.
Mm.
And then I just didn't get any more movies. and so then I was working at an ice cream shop and a sushi place for a bit. And
yeah.
Then have just been doing YouTube since the pandemic.
Yeah.
And then now I've been doing some like TikTok and Instagram reels too, where I kind of stopped talking about those movies online.
Thick ass link, bruh.
Let's see. Have you ever thought that OVO?
Oh my God, here you go. I don't care anymore. Okay. This shit's dead, bro. Yo, thoughts on this, bro? Yo, the beef is over, man. Like, who are we still milking this shit? We still milking this shit, man? Who needs the views? Drake lost the battle. What are we still debating here? Drake lost. He lost. He lost so bad and was like, anyway, forget that. Back to the summer vibes. Like, it's over. We're done.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Huh? Just on my own TikTok.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Okay.
The rumor is you called Channing Tatum a bitch. not true.
He would never.
No.
That's not true.
No.
I don't know who spread that around, but man.
Yeah. I'm like,
that's a bad rumor.
Well, you called Channing a bitch?
Channing Tatum.
Channing?
A bitch-ass hoe.
You call a bitch-ass hoe?
No, he didn't do any of the anything.
Okay, good.
What was the ice cream shop you worked at?
It was called Ample Hills. They're closed down.
Mm.
Yo, he's so like, he's just so kind. Like, he's just, this is such... a rareness to see in a human.
Well, Ample Hill, if I walked in there like and I came up to you at the, you were the register guy?
Yes. Or I would scoop and then ring people.
Okay, let's play that. I come in.
Okay.
Wow, cool little ice cream store.
Would you like any samples?
I'm not up at the counter yet, but okay. Hi, this is ice cream store?
Yes.
Oh, cool. Hey. Were you in 21 Jump Street?
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Wow, you're working at a ice cream store. This is crazy.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Okay. Anyway.
Hi, are you going to order?
I know there's a line.
Sorry.
I'm so sorry.
I just would like to order.
Anyway, is there a way I can get maybe a selfie with you?
Yeah, of course.
But let's order. What do you recommend?
Oh my God, it's ice cream. Fucking get something. There's a line.
Ma'am, I've never been at this ice cream store and I don't know. I don't want to just get vanilla. And he's also a fucking celebrity, so just give me a break.
I heard he's in a Project XXX movie or something gross. Just take the photo, get the ice cream, and go.
What flavor do you recommend? I'm sorry, this lady behind me.
I'll recommend.
You know these Karens.
Gooey, gooey butter cake. And you know what? I'll give y'all both a free
scoop. That was my nickname in high school.
These dudes are so fucking stupid.
I'll take one of those.
Okay, and it's on me today.
Really? Thank you. What are you doing after work? Sorry, ma'am. Hold on.
Just going home.
No, you want to hang out, smoke some weed?
I don't smoke, but sure, I'll hang out with you. Are you Bobby Lee?
Yeah. I am. You know my work?
What the fuck?
Yeah, cool. So what time you get off?
Seven.
Seven? It's fucking 3. I'll wait.
Bro, okay. Chat.
4 hours.
Can I order, please?
Yeah, go ahead, bitch.
I want to meet him, bro. Bro, a Spanish streamer is exposing you, Dante. Who? Who? Exposing me for what? Exposing me for what, man? I would love to know what I could possibly get exposed for, especially by a Spanish nigga, man. Even if the nigga was exposing me, I don't even know what the fuck the nigga talk about, man. So, God. I'm calling Cap already.
God.
Hi.
Hello.
I want to try one of everything. So I'm curious because I'm fascinated by you. We saw you on the internet. We were all talking about you. Carlos was saying how much he loves you.
Click the link. What link?
You.
I'm sitting here trying to watch my goat Dax Flames interview on this podcast, and you're talking about a Spanish streamer, bro.
You did have like a run of film, and this is like a real thing in Hollywood. Do you think...
He said you're a scammer. Oh, yeah, I am.
Work slowed down because you...
Is he talking about the iPhone scam? Yeah, like, I've been owned up to that.
The fuck?
Fuck yeah, I scammed them niggas. I took all their money. It was easy. It was like the easiest lick ever.
Didn't really want to keep going as much, or did it just kind of the organic...
I definitely wanted to.
You did?
Yeah.
Well, I want it to happen, so we need to work with him.
Oh, I want to work with you.
Okay. I want to work with you on something. Cool. Because I think you're fucking great.
Good actor.
Nice.
Okay. Nice guy.
I just don't like the way that the thing happens all the time. Because for us, we've all had, you know, it goes up and down and up and down. But it's fascinating how, like, you've done much larger movies than either of us have had.
What's wrong with being Spanish, Dante? If that's what you're looking for, everything. Everything is absolutely wrong with being a Spanish streamer. There. Did you get what you were looking for? Like, people be trying to say these things and find these angles. And guess what? I'm going to give you the angle you want, man. Everything is wrong with them, man. I'm sick of this, man. Where was Twitch created?
If you really thought you could get an iPhone for $5, you deserved to get scammed.
Twitch? Twitch's main headquarters is in San Francisco. All right, I don't know.
Have done.
That's true, 100%.
21 Jump Street was fucking massive. Now, did you see residuals that were good from that for a long time?
Yeah, that's what I lived off of until I was working at the ice cream shop.
Wow.
Does it hurt?
Chat, if we go to war with the Mexicans, do y'all think we gon' win? Serious question. We'd have Plaque Boy Max on our side if that changes things.
What that fuck? How the fuck does that help? First of all, what the fuck? They gonna go around the battlefield grabbing niggas' asses, bro? Can I finish this, please?
So, but like in your mind, you're like, I was in movies, and I mean, I don't know.
Oh,
does that go through your mind or?
Well, first I did a food delivery job,
mm-hmm.
and then I was kind of feeling like, okay, yeah, I was I. used to be in movies and now I'm doing a food delivery job. Is does that like mean anything? And then I was, once I was working at the ice cream shop, I no longer had that mindset.
Yeah, that went right by you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then I had an awesome assistant manager there, Stacy.
Shout out to Stacy.
Shout out to Stacy.
Where, at the ice cream place?
And good coworkers.
Oh, wow.
I love your soul.
I love your soul. And then one day it just closed and you were bummed probably, huh?
No, I hated it. I hated the shop.
Oh.
Wait.
That makes sense.
Wait. You loved everyone you worked with. Yeah. You loved the customers.
If that helps.
Yeah.
What's Mike going to do bite at their ankles?
I had a lot of frustration by the time it closed. They're cutting my hours.
Oh, my God, bro. Can y'all... Oh my God, bro. This dude's like a fucking 5-year-old. You clip it, guys, clip it. I got him, clip it. Yo, it says fucking I'm Dante OnlyFans. I click it and actually shows OnlyFans. Okay, I'm watching this and I'm not looking at chat, bro. I don't care.
Sorry to Ample Hills, if that's still a place, like, because they started in New York.
Well, don't say sorry.
Don't be sorry to them. They fuck that
what
job.
What do you feel about Ample Hills?
They're very delicious. They have very delicious ice cream. Check
bro,
it
this
out.
Dude's too nice, bro. Fuck that job, man. If you don't like the job, say fuck it. Just say fuck the job, bro. Fuck it.
But go, Glenn. Let's go at corporate. Go ahead.
But I didn't enjoy working there.
And get your fuck you. Go ahead.
Yeah. No, I
hit it out.
I hated it.
Yeah.
And
yeah, get into it. Don't
get into
really
it.
Dig in.
I'm the CEO.
Ample Hill.
Hello, my name is Bill Gilbert. Gilroy.
Screw you,
Bill Ample.
Yeah, Bill Ample.
Oh, he just screwed you.
Yeah.
He just said it. Do it again to him. Hit him hard.
Screw you.
Oh wow.
You screwed me. I employed you. And by the way, 21 Jump Street sucks.
You're gonna let him say that stuff to you?
You little punk.
I'm staying.
I'm a CEO. Don't ever talk to me like that. What are you gonna do about it, cool. You little punk?
Your shop went out of business. You were bad business person in LA. Maybe you're succeeding in New York, but you failed here.
Oh, ooh, look at this fucking guy. Fuck you, little white punk. Little bitch punk. You're never gonna work again. What else you got to say?
No, nothing.
Wow, you gotta fight.
Okay.
You gotta fucking fight, man.
Screw you. I hate you. And let's see.
You're a mongoloid.
Dude, in the middle of a fight to say let's see is maybe the funniest thing on earth.
Let's see. I know.
Like,
you're,
you know,
too
what?
Nice.
Fuck you.
You're a nice guy.
Let's see.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Well.
You are such a sweet soul.
What do you do on your channel?
On YouTube, I am trying to figure out what to do. So I've just been trying to make new show ideas.
Go.
And,
yeah, as a goat.
And on TikTok, I've been doing lots of giveaways. I actually tried stand-up comedy for the first time.
Or else you did stand-up.
For the second time. I did one other open mic before.
Are they playing?
This is great. Push pause on this real quick.
John, so high. He's just looping it while we're fucking chatting.
All right, so here we go.
We got to get our old guys.
Here we go, man. You introduce him. You're the host of a comic club.
Well, hey, that's my time. This next comic, unbelievable. Such a funny dude. You've seen him in such movies as 21 Jump Street, 22 Jump Street, Project X, so fucking funny. Texas' own Dax Flame.
Hello, thanks for having me. So do you want me to do some jokes? Let's see.
Oh, now we're pretending we're at a comedy show.
These are the jokes I did at the comedy place.
We're doing this.
We're the audience.
thanks for having me. I hope you're doing great.
Oh no.
So,
oh God.
Do you ever have a social interaction you wish went differently? So for example, the other day I was in line at a grocery store and a guy said I could like go ahead. Basically I was in this line, the guy said go ahead, and I said like something to him that he didn't realize like that was a joke. So I was like, okay, that just happened. And then if I had a genie, if I had a genie, all my wishes would have been used on things like that long ago. Speaking of genies, how do those lamps work? Is there like a giant room in there? Is it just asleep until it's rubbed or whatever?
This is good.
This is so good.
Keep going. And then my ex-girlfriend, my ex-girlfriend used to get headaches a lot. Not my fault, I promise. Whenever she would get them, she would get really mad at me because I'd be like, let's see. I'd say, don't worry, it's only in your head. And she'd be like, no, I really have a headache. And I'd be like, no, literally, it's just in your head. And then I had this joke kind of.
Let's not give away
he's
all the
so
gold.
Pure, okay. Bro.
Because we are going to have you
so
on a show.
So pure.
Yeah,
you got to come on a show.
Come on a show.
On
doing
a stand-up show?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Can I do
there
an experiment
go.
With Mr. Flame here real quick?
Yeah, yeah.
May I? All right. So look. So this is what we're going to do. It's like we're going to do stand-up on the spot.
Okay.
So I'm going to give you a topic. And you're just going to riff. Don't even think about it.
Okay. Yeah.
You just riff about it, right?
Okay. My mind goes blank when I try to do that, but I will try.
You know what? In improv, it's only yes.
Mm-hmm.
There's no no.
That's mm-hmm. right.
You know that, right? Mm-hmm. All right, so here we go. Beef brisket. Go ahead.
Beef brisket is one of those popular things about like barbecue dishes. And I'm from Texas, so people like to eat that, but I never liked barbecue. So...
it's good. It's good.
Okay.
Yeah.
That
yeah,
is
yeah,
good.
Yeah, really good. Dude. Really good.
Where? What do you do?
I'm a financial analyst. What do you think about that?
Okay. I don't know.
But my wife works in she works at a cemetery, right, babe? She
I do.
She does embalming.
Yeah.
She does embalming. Wow. What do you think about
that? That has got to be a lot
Mr.
of funny
Mr. Comedian.
Yeah, Dolores Cemetery. My
what
grandfather's
do you think,
buried
what's
there.
What's the funniest thing you've seen there?
Huh?
What's the funniest thing you've seen at a cemetery?
Flips it on the audience.
Well, everything I've seen at the cemetery is way funnier than your act. I'll tell you that right now.
This has to be a character.
Says the crowd.
You suck.
Whoa!
Burn!
How do you own a heckler?
Ooh.
Are you asking us or?
Yeah.
Oh.
How many followers do you have?
500,000.
Yeah, 500,000 now because mm-hmm. the past 2 months have been really good.
Go. I hope it keeps fucking growing.
I grows
same.
Too, yeah.
God, I really like you, man. I don't know
me
what
too.
Your eyes.
You catch me
oh,
good.
Thank you.
Yeah. No, I mean, not a good thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's not a good thing.
What do you mean? It's a great thing.
No, there's something going on with your. I'm sorry. Can I? May I say something?
Yes.
There's a sadness.
Okay.
No. I'm so sorry. May I go here or no?
You can do whatever you want, but I like our guest.
I like him too, you asshole!
Okay, at this point, it has to be
come
a character.
On!
There's no way. Nobody is that pure. There's no shot. But if it is a character, he stays in it way
Yo.
Too well. Because I feel like if a comedian did this character, Bobby and Andrew laughing would break them.
Yeah, I've been trying to, like, I've been doing some deep diving to see if this is a character, and he's, this is who he is. This is actually who he is. Can you play supermarket? Yo, people keep asking about that shit. I'm going to play it like later. I'll play it later in the week or next week or some shit.
No, I like it. Dude, let me just say this before I even say what I'm going to say. I like it a lot,
you.
Dax. And I think that you're a talented guy and I'm just happy to be a pleasure as all mine. Okay? So then.
Well, it's a pleasure to meet you. A pleasure to be here.
Okay.
Dax, thank how you. Old are you?
32.
What's your biological name? What's your birth name?
Well, I don't. Most people don't know my first name,
ooh.
And I've always.
Well, that just happened.
Well, that he really said. Well, that just happened, and in the middle, like for the joke.
Reluctant to say it because, like, what if people like find my address or whatever?
Ah, smart.
But people know my middle name, which is Madison.
Mm.
Madison. Oh, I like Madison.
Thanks.
But your eyes.
Oh, yes.
May I go back to the eyes?
Oh, God. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean.
God, I want to know your first name so fucking
me too. I think maybe we'll guess.
Oh,
if we guess it, would you say?
Could I show you my ID and then you don't?
Yeah, we won't reveal it on the show.
Yeah,
we would never do that.
Yeah.
That's fucking awesome.
Yeah. Do you not? You don't have a wallet?
Just throw it to me. There's no cameras will not
there's
pick
no,
it up.
There's no wallet?
Those guys won't do anything bad.
You know, okay. We should buy him a wallet, maybe?
Yeah, can we get him a wallet?
We got your wallet.
Oh, wow.
What?
That's Not what I thought.
Let me see.
That's that's wild.
He's so interesting.
What are your... Yeah. I mean, it's almost like a puzzle.
So, is your... What's your middle name?
James.
Young.
Young?
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
How did you get this name?
I think it
That's
might,
his last name.
Might have been like yeah. a great yeah. grandpa or something. I'm not sure.
Are you Italian?
I don't know. Well, I took a DNA test.
What did it say then?
A lot of things, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you black?
No.
Korean. Are you Korean?
No.
No Asian.
No.
Jewish.
That was on there, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you proud of that?
Yeah.
Well, happy Passover.
Happy Passover.
I no one I know celebrates. I mean, like friends do, but like no one, I didn't grow up with any celebrating of that or anything.
So you're against Jewish holidays?
No. No, I just don't have never done that.
You don't like them. You don't want to participate.
No.
Even though it's your heritage.
I think they're awesome.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. What's your favorite one?
Passover.
That's your favorite one? And you didn't celebrate it, even though it's your favorite.
No. Or Hanukkah, yeah.
The Hanukkah's better.
I don't know, actually.
So you don't, you're making mockery of it.
Yo!
It sounds like you're
Why are they doing this to him, bro? They are fucking with him. Like, don't do that to him, bro. Come on.
Dang it.
Unintentionally, if so. If I am, I'm sorry.
Oh. Fine. Well, she's Jewish. I would apologize to her, if anything. Yeah.
Is that offensive, what I said?
No. Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I mean, I feel like you're making a mockery.
I mean, you spit on her dreidel. It's verbally spitting on the dreidel is what you did.
I see.
Do you think all people are equal?
Yeah.
I don't buy that when you say that.
Yo, come on, bro.
Let me throw you this back. Here, let me see. Ready?
It's Dax. Little... Flame, stop, bro.
Nobody thought that was going to happen, by the way. Nobody in here thought we were going to make that work, and we fucking did.
Bro.
We connect on a different level.
Thank you.
Let's get into your dating life. So when's the last time you've been with somebody?
God. That's a little forward.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let me rephrase it.
Yeah, please. He's new. He's
I'm
new,
so sorry.
You're a
you're
new
right.
friend.
Oh, you know what? Excuse me.
And you know what? Let me say this.
I'm so sorry.
When you're in this room, you're a bad friend family. You're a friend of ours, really.
Yeah,
thank
yeah.
you, thank
we
you.
Don't want
so
you
just
to feel...
relax. And also, if you want anything cut out, we'll cut it out.
Okay.
So feel free.
Seriously. Okay. Anything you
we
want.
Don't, we're not a gotcha podcast.
Okay.
So if you came up to us and says, hey, guys, I don't like that. I don't want that part in there. Like the Jewish part, for instance, just, you know, then we would cut it out.
Do you want us to cut that out? Was that uncomfortable?
If you think it was bad,
it was not.
You think it's bad?
I didn't.
Either.
I don't know.
No. There is no.
Don't look at the Jew.
Yeah, don't look at the Jew. That's bad. Cut that out.
That's even worse.
Yeah.
No. Don't cut that out.
Yeah.
Okay, just because she said it was.
All right, so.
Bro, I can't place him. Like, it's awkward, but it's so wholesome. Like, they're trying to do the normal jokes to trip him up, but since he just doesn't know what's happening, it doesn't make him look bad. It makes him look better.
He just looks so much more innocent. It's like he just. This is just who he is, bro. It's who he is. It's so, like, not weird. Weird is not the word. It's just, I don't know how to explain it. I don't know.
When's the last time you had a girlfriend?
No.
I've had one girlfriend.
Okay. In your whole life.
And whenever I did that stand-up joke about my ex-girlfriend, that was a hypothetical.
I'm going to say this to our fans.
Yeah. He even cleared it up. And, yeah, unique is the best word. He even cleared up the hypothetical joke about a headache. It's not even a bad joke. It's a headache. And he's like, I wasn't talking about her. It was a hypothetical situation. He's just like, oh my gosh, he's just the best.
Oh, when's the last time you had a girlfriend?
No.
I've had one girlfriend.
Okay. In your whole life.
And whenever I did that stand-up joke about my ex-girlfriend, that was a hypothetical.
I'm going to say this to our fans.
Yeah.
If there is a nice woman here in Los Angeles who's interested in our boy, please hit up the pod because we'd love to set you up on a date. Mm-hmm. I think I really like your energy. I think you're smart and you're sweet and you're cool.
Mm-hmm.
And for some reason, something in my world wants to know you, help you, work with you. I don't know what
Thank
it is,
okay,
but awesome. I like you a lot.
You know, him and I have some projects.
Okay, awesome. Are you excited about them?
Not really.
No, not for all of them. No, some of them. I mean, this one is great.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah.
This one's fun.
But, you know, we will keep an open mind. And have you in our thoughts.
No, okay. We'll put you in something. I'll just
That's what I meant to say.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, you're saying it like
Why? Yo, they are absolutely hilarious, bro.
And have you
So like their timing and the way that, like, their shit just bounces off each other.
in our thoughts.
No, okay. We'll put you in something. I'll just.
That's what I meant to say.
Okay. Yeah. Well, you're saying it like a, you know, CEO.
Well, I'm saying it like with what, you know, I mean, we'll put a pin in you.
Oh, like a studio executive.
Like a studio executive. We'll put a pin in you.
Did you ever get close for a role and you didn't get it that you really wanted?
Yes.
What was it?
We're the Millers.
Oh, to be that kid, huh?
Yes. And I could have seen this Ryan Gosling movie, his directorial debut. And then
you got close on both of these
and The Watch. Those, I was the runner up for all of those.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
That's the story of our lives, huh?
Yeah.
Runner up.
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you going out on auditions now?
No.
No. Do you have someone that's going to send you out or no?
Not, I don't, I haven't gotten an audition offer in like 4 years or so.
Why?
Why?
I want to fix this.
I need to.
I don't
fix
believe
it.
In this. I want to fix. I want to fix.
I need to fix.
I want to fix. I need to fix you. I need to fix what is broken with you. I need to fix what is broken with you. I need to fix what is broken with you.
With you.
What do you think?
What the fuck? That was good.
Yeah. Thank you.
Do you want to get involved in the song?
I need to fix, I need to fix what is broken with you. I need to fix, I need to fix what is broken with you. I need to fix, what is wrong with you?
Yes, yeah, yes, melodically.
I need to fix, I need to fix what is broken with you. I need to fix,
needs to be.
Yeah.
Very good, dude.
Very good.
I mean, a musical thing could be something that we could do together.
Now let me ask you, I know, I have an inkling you don't like to hug. Like if I came up and gave you a hug, you wouldn't like it.
No.
Yeah, no.
Why?
Well, it's fine, actually, if I, yeah, it's fine, but maybe like.
I'm telling you, I'm going to give you a hug when you leave.
Well,
that's
fine. Yeah. Well, could I also, in the Italian culture, right, when you meet somebody for the first time, it's got to be a 10-second hug or it doesn't mean anything.
Okay.
We're supposed to kiss on the cheeks,
if I'm being honest. Yeah, to be honest with you.
It's a big part.
In Korea, we kiss on the lips. Sometimes with tongue, but that's, you know, depending.
To a stranger?
Yeah.
Yeah, on 100%.
South Korean kisses on the mouth. Yeah. North Korean does tongue.
Yeah, yeah.
You're lucky he's from South.
Yeah, if you have a tongue, doesn't they chop it off?
If you kiss the wrong way.
You know anything about North Korea?
Just not much.
It's a fair answer.
It is a fair answer.
Are you on the...
he's like, oh my God, bro.
Apps?
He's just
Which ones?
Dating? He's not even... He's just talking, bro.
Dating apps?
Yeah, Hinge.
Hinge.
Is it working?
I don't use it enough. Like, I don't mess...
I think what makes him so interesting is that he doesn't know he's interesting.
At all.
His little short yes or no answers. He doesn't expand on any stories. He barely even said that he has 500,000 followers.
He's just going, like, going with the flow, bruh.
Message or swipe.
How it works, you know.
Yeah, you have to do that. True.
Like when you turn on the car, you get from the engine.
Have you been banned from any apps?
Have you been banned from a dating app?
No.
He has.
Why did you get banned?
Three of them.
Why?
Lied about his age.
Why?
Lied about his age.
How old am I, Dax, you think?
45.
40?
45.
45.
Okay.
Hey.
50.
Yeah. Two.
Okay.
52.
Okay, awesome.
How tall do you think he is? Because he lied and said he was like 36.
I watched something yesterday where you said 5'3.5".
That's right.
What'd you
watch? one of your episodes.
Okay. That is right.
Okay. So before you came here, you kind of looked at, familiarized with yourself.
Yeah.
Had you ever seen the show prior?
Not the show, but I have seen y'all.
Clips. Yeah.
Yes.
Did you know of us outside of this show?
Yeah. My friend... Lisa Nova. Well, I haven't talked to her in a long time.
I love her.
She was
YouTuber.
On Mad TV with
yeah.
you.
I know Lisa very well.
I knew her from back in the day.
Wow. She's disappeared almost.
Yeah.
Okay, I got to interject. Therese Noway, the last Dono, doesn't think he's self-aware. It's a bit, guys. It's a very committed bit.
If this is a bit he has been, then this has been a bit that he has been doing for years then. For years, bro. Like, I don't know, bro. I think that's him, bro. I think that's him.
I haven't kept
in touch. She's in New York.
But I ran into her once.
She made mucho money.
Yeah.
And left.
She was a YouTuber, right?
Mm-hmm.
She started Maker. And then they sold it to Disney for like $500, $600 million.
That's good. That's a lot of money.
I mean, it's a lot of money.
True.
When you ran into her, you think maybe...
Lisa Donovan.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I had seen.
You're familiar with me.
You don't know who I am.
Yes, I do know who you are.
Oh, okay. Give me a couple of things he's done.
This is weird.
It's fine. We can cut it out if it's weird. But Ricky, I want him to answer.
Santini. What's that? Ricky Stenicky? Yeah.
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 What? Say it again.
He said Santini.
Oh, I love it. Ricky Santini. Yeah.
Ricky Santini.
Yeah, yeah.
I haven't.
Give me something else.
But then, like just lots of awesome clips.
Yeah.
Well, sorry.
I love you. You know what? You just endeared yourself to me.
Do y'all have a rivalry?
No, we don't have a rivalry. It's great.
Bobby's created supportive. A fake fantasy. Bobby's riding off of Mad TV for a long time.
I personally think it's half real and he's learned how to play into it super well, which it's why it's so interesting.
Oh my gosh. Bro, if you watch, like, just... I don't know, you just gotta, like, he's just
funny,
bro.
Have you seen the Joel Haver skits with Dax Flame?
Oh my gosh, this is, like, this is crazy right now, man. I can't believe this
time.
It's an awesome credit.
It was, yeah.
God bless you. I knew there was something about you, dude. And you and I, dude, we're back in it, aren't we? We're on that wagon.
Okay.
And we're going to the sunset, dude. It's amazing.
So, I'd like to think, and God, you could say you. That
great
I'm
credit, wrong. Right?
If this is a character, it's one he's been doing the exact same for years before there were even eyes on him.
That's what I'm saying.
Trust me, I've seen people do characters like this, and normally there's at least one clue that it's a bit.
Exactly,
if
bro.
If he's acting, he's the best actor ever.
So I've even seen what's his name? Sketch. I even seen him like be him himself, like on stream. He does like the extra shit, all that extra stuff. But then he has that other side to him where he's, you know, more tame and shit like that. I've never seen a clip where this guy's not acting awkward or not being, like, not, you know, in that, talking in that cadence or anything like that, bro. Since he was younger, bro. Since he was younger.
Yeah.
Is it good?
I think so. Yeah, yeah. Do you like Matt TV?
No.
Okay.
I was more of like an SNL guy.
SNL is great.
Much significantly better quality than Mad TV.
When did Mad TV's not on?
That's right. No, yeah, one of them is still on.
Yeah, what you just did there now, because you wanted to combat him, because I knew how you felt.
Mm-hmm.
But what you did is you went. You know what? I'm going to diffuse the situation. I'm going to go this way, and I like what you did. But at the end of the day, I know how you feel.
Okay, thank you.
And thank you so much, Dax, for being here. And I'm going to say something. I'm going to do something for you, man. Something deep, provocative, maybe some pussy. We'll see.
You're going to give him some pussy?
We're going to help him.
Okay.
What?
What if he doesn't want it?
If you don't want it, it's fine.
What about a hug? One of your hugs?
One of his good hugs.
No.
I might be wrong, but I think maybe you could be a reoccurring guest on this show.
Oh, I would love.
I'll come back anytime.
I would love that. I would absolutely love that. And I would watch every episode that he's on. I mean, I like y'all their podcast either way, but I would watch extra hard if Dax Flame was a reoccurring guest.
Drive here?
Yes.
Okay, good.
You have a bike?
I do.
Do you bike often?
Not anymore for some reason.
So you rode a bike here?
No.
Okay.
Have you ever fallen off the bike?
I do have a scar on my chest from biking into the back of a car.
You know,
I would like to hear that story.
Yeah,
before
I would like
we
to.
Move on.
I know before we move, but can I also? Well, I don't want to talk about your
family. I'd like to hear that story.
Well, it's pretty much just that. I just biked into a car. The car was parked and no one was in it. And there was a gas tank on the back that popped open too and was leaking gas. But I just went down to the beach and asked a lifeguard for something to put on my...
How old were you?
17 or 18.
Here in Southern California?
And you did this to the lifeguard?
Well, I just told him that I had a...
Well, no, you did this, so...
How did you lose focus and hit a car?
Oh, maybe
car?
I did.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I didn't lose focus. I think my foot slipped or my hand slipped. And then by the time I got it back, I slammed on the brakes and then skidded and I was going too fast or something.
You know, so I just says, I want to say something. You ever watch porn with dudes like this?
You're saying about his penis size is big?
Gigantic. Yeah. It's gotta be.
Yeah, and guys that have a little bit of...
The same body structure, everything about it.
Yeah, the vibe.
Vibe.
Do you like trains?
I like being on them.
Okay.
I they are very peaceful to go.
They're nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Amtrak. Like,
but you're not going to go to a train station to look at them.
Yeah. You look like you like trains. That was interesting.
You guys seen that video, right? You guys seen that video of a guy that's like super excited whenever a train comes? Bro, what's that guy's name, bro?
Nah, Crody, it's a skit. You wouldn't know because it takes talent. Talent that your meaty little grubbers have never felt. Talent that only real critties like me know about. And yes, he has a big Johnson.
You really think this guy's a character? Like, is a character? Like, he's... Bro, I don't even know the name of the video. Oh, here we go.
Today, I'm saying goodbye to two Class 43 HSTs, my favorite trains. They're going to the station in the sky, aka the scrapyard.
But it's like the most wholesome thing because he like really, wait, where's like the one, the viral one? He like really gets super happy. He loves trains. Is this it?
I haven't seen my good friend Gordon for many months, but very soon he'll be passing through this junction here with so many tones. I cannot wait.
It's so wholesome.
Thank you, Gordon. Thank you so much, Gordon. I'm gonna run over.
This is like shit like only kids get the like the joy of. Chat, what nowadays could make you react like this? So giddy. What can make you feel like that? OF leaks. Oh my gosh. You guys gotta do better, bro. Fent. One Piece. You, Dante. Okay. My kids, that's a good one. That's a good, okay, we're good. I don't know why I asked. Yo, thank you for the Prime sub. I'm not clicking that. Oh wait, no, it's Krishna. A car, it's a car, isn't it?
Two, son.
I don't think you like it.
Well, why not? I like this new generation of music. What?
You know what's crazy, bro? I got like a notification. I got a notification because I got to turn these off. But I guess because I'm in your Discord now or whatever, I'm getting your notifications. And guys, I just want to read this out, okay? And this was like one of those train moments, chat. It's one of those train moments. Look, he said, and I'm guessing he sent him a clip of something. Krishna said, LMAO, if I didn't throttle through that oversteer adjustment, I would have crashed. And countersteering as soon as I got on the curb and adjusting, I would have crashed too. So much. And my front tires were hot. I got to get you into Assetto Corsa, man. I saw this shit. I was like, I was like, this nigga in his fucking cars, bro. I'm dead at chat. You think I can make that up? I don't even know what half the shit he was talking about, man. But it was like so like pure happiness. I think show them the clip. Okay, hold on. Let me bring it up. I didn't even see the clip. Fuck, how can I? I don't even know where it. Hold on, man. What is your thing called? It's like on my phone, but I didn't bring it up on the How do I? That is so funny, man. I'm happy that you. I'm happy that you made that correction.
That's how I be feeling every time I see a I'm Dante notification. Right. I start to take my meat out and do a helicopter with IT.
Is there a way I could bring this over here or open this in a whole new thing? There we go. Where'd it go? What the hell? I love black people.
Is this Krishna?
Is what Krishna? Oh my God, it's downloading them. Oh God, I don't want that. I don't want that shit, man. Well, if I download. Well, I downloaded this video 3 times. Okay, let's see what he was talking about. Let's see if we can spot where. Let's see if we can spot where he throttled through the oversteer and adjustment and adjusted. That looks cool. This looks so
Why
fucking realistic.
With autism love trains so much. You ain't Thomas, buddy.
When did this come out? Chat, it was right here. Didn't even make contact with anything. That's clean. Look at the other clip. Oh, you can get different, what's it called? Hold on, it's downloading. Can you say that you love me, man? Okay, let's see what you've been talking about. That's literally all you've been saying is, can you say you love me? Okay. Like, when you put it like that, that's clean. When you put it like that, that's clean, bro. Chat, you gotta imagine if this was in real life, though. Like, if he didn't do the proper things, he would have hit the back of this car. And then he probably would have crashed and shit. But it's not. This is his happiness, and don't be mad because you don't have a happiness. What brings you true joy, man? What makes you giddy like the guy that sees the train coming? Oh my God, that sounds like the title of a best-selling book. What makes you giddy like the guy that sees the train coming? Oh my God.
That's so good.
I think I'm actually fucking cooking.
Well, because I feel like he has interesting hobbies.
Yeah.
What is that? Is that a crazy question?
I don't know. Do you like marbles?
What do you
know?
Dude, I feel like you have marbles in your pocket right now.
No, I like, I do like going on trains, but I have nothing to say about marbles.
Do you know why you like trains so much?
Yeah, they're very peaceful.
Yeah, right. They fucking are, aren't they?
The last time I was on one, it hit someone also. Like, speaking of.
Yeah.
It hit a person.
It got delayed. I didn't see anything, but it got delayed. And
there was a jumper.
Well, I looked at an article the next day or two, a day or two later, and it just said that someone got hit in the arm, and I think they were fine.
Oh, they were alive.
Mm.
Usually somebody jumps.
Can't wait to tickle pickles again like we did last year. What happens in Atlanta stays in Atlanta.
Okay.
My mom used to take the train every day when we moved from Chicago to the suburbs, and maybe once a month someone would jump in front of the train, so it would delay her work day.
Okay.
Real frustrating when someone takes their own life and inconveniences everybody else's. kill yourself on your own time.
Or, yeah, don't.
Hey, Simon, do you stream on Twitch?
Yo, this oh my gosh, bro. This has got to be the funniest podcast.
I thought Krishna was a girl because he act like a bitch kidding. Krishna love you.
Jump in front of the train so it would delay her work day.
Okay.
Real frustrating when someone takes their own life and inconveniences everybody yeah. else's. Kill yourself on your own time.
Or, yeah, don't.
What?
I agree with you. Don't kill yourself.
True, true.
But also, if you're going to do it, don't make it hard on other people.
True.
Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
What's your favorite meal to eat? What's your death row meal? You ever play that? You know, when someone's like, you're on death row. What's your last
Oh,
meal?
This is a good question.
Yeah. Maybe.
Oh my God, chat. What's yours? I would go. Okay. I would. No, you know what? Bro, Danielle, what is the name of that restaurant with the burgers? With the burgers. Them juicy ass, good ass burgers. Chat, I don't even like burgers like that, bro. But this place hits different. It's so fucking good, bro. Hold on. Oh my gosh. I think I would want that to be my death row meal. With a Chick-fil-A lemonade. Bust. Once I get the name out, I'll tell you, but I forgot.
Well, smoothies are the thing I have most. But in terms of if there's no money limit, then I'll get good.
It's your last meal, bro.
Sushi or steak.
Sushi or steak.
Do both?
Yeah, both.
What cut of meat are we talking? What kind of steak?
I've usually just get sirloin. Well, I was vegetarian for a while, and now I've just been eating everything again.
Now you're back on the beef.
I bet you have. What's the best steakhouse you've been to?
Damon's, I think it's called. Is that
Are you talking about the one in Glendale? In Glendale?
Yeah.
That's a really good one.
That's the one I told you to go about. It's like the tiki theme.
Yes.
That's a really
good one. Oh my God, I love that place.
It's a good place.
I love
it. Oh, you're a foodie, huh?
Damon's is so fucking cool. I've told you to go there.
I'm gonna go. You're a foodie?
Yeah. I guess I don't really know many steak places.
No, but do you like you do like to go out and eat at fun places?
Yes.
But the restriction, you said the smoothie thing, is that a health thing or a financial thing?
I just love smoothies.
Right.
Hey guy.
Yeah, we do too.
What's up? Yeah. What's up, dude?
We do them pretty often.
What kind is it?
It's called None of Your Fucking Business, bro.
No, it's a fair question. It's called Chocolate Supreme.
I didn't know. That's why I said
lover. Okay. Chocolate Lover? Yeah. We like it's chocolate and peanut butter.
I would like to go to Wii Spa with you.
Okay.
Would you
know what
naked?
That is?
I would not get naked.
No. Something told me that.
Wait, stop. Oh, stop. I'm very offended by that, by the way.
Why?
Because it's like, you looked at me and you go, I will not get naked, but it's almost as if you said, will not get naked with you.
No, with specifically. Anyone. With anyone.
So,
except for someone you're interested in romantically.
True.
This is the border that he's...
I know, but what I'm saying is that we're not... The Wii Spa is it's there's a communal place where men and women congregate, okay? Hospitality.
Ergo,
right? And then but in the we have to first get naked.
I like being naked.
Who asked?
Naked and put on the Wii Spa clothing so you wouldn't get naked with me. Keep putting on clothes.
I would go into a bathroom stall if that's possible.
Yeah, that seems pretty fair.
Oh, that's insane.
Did you ever play sports as a young lad?
But I wouldn't be offended if you wanted to undress. And
would you look at my penis?
No.
Okay. Even though I said, look. If you go, hey, Dak, look.
Accident. If I know what you're doing, then no.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're giving him the keys to the castle. You're letting him know what's
you
going
may come
on.
In.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The moat, whatever.
Come on in.
Come on in. Oh my
God. Do you ever chew tobacco?
Mm-mm.
I've
tried smoking a cigarette.
How was that?
Interesting, I guess. Yeah.
Do you have any interest in chewing tobacco?
Would you try some?
I don't think I'm interested in that.
Smart.
Have you tried it?
Chewing tobacco? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's tried everything. You've tried everything once.
Except for guys. That's the thing I think.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, I was a kid, but let's not bring that up again. It's weird.
Well, I mean,
you bring it up more than once in an episode.
Well, you've tried guys, and I haven't, and you said everything
it's
once.
It's making our guest feel uncomfortable because obviously he doesn't like it.
No, I don't feel uncomfortable.
First of all, this guy said he was a Democrat. He's open for all this stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
You're cool open, with right? gay marriage.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
I think that's great.
Open borders, right?
Yes.
Yeah, good.
Free healthcare for everybody? Mm-hmm. And oh, what's the last thing we always say?
Oh, trans women in sports, in men's sports.
There it is.
Yes.
Mm. Yep.
Very good.
I want to know what you don't like. What are things that bother Dax? God.
Traffic.
Yeah.
That's it.
Oh, there's not much. Been a lot of construction on the apartment unit next to mine for the past like 2 weeks.
Mm.
I try a guy Buchat.
And it's like just waking up to like banging and
grinding. Yo, looking for some ass in chat is crazy.
Grinding and stuff, yeah.
Do you live in Hollywood?
No. In 2 miles east of Hollywood.
So in your mind, when you're hearing that, what are the thoughts that go through your head? You want to kill him, don't you?
No.
No, let's be honest. Let's
they are trying to set this dude up, bro.
We're all pals here. Right. In your mind, like, oh, I take a fucking machete. You know, what do you think?
No, I don't think that.
Okay, what do you think that?
This sucks.
Yeah, this sucks. He is right. That does.
Right.
Bro, he's too.
You don't have revenge fantasies. Am I the only
too
guy
nice.
In this building that has revenge fantasies?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. The way you ask. Yeah.
John, no, he's Korean. A, back me up. Revenge fantasies.
Sometimes I picture myself going back to my bullies and beating them up.
Yeah, dude, that's what I'm saying. And I have fantasies like that. You don't have fantasies. People that harmed you. You know what I mean? Like, I should have done this. You know what I mean? I should take a bear trap and chop their fucking leg.
Did anybody bully you?
As a young person?
Anytime.
Oh, sure. There's like internet hate comments, but I'm just immune to them at this point.
You
fuck them.
See how funny podcasts are
fuck
when
them.
They don't add women for no reason? Three dudes having a funny conversation with no bitch to ruin it.
Well, these guys are actually funny. They're actually comedians. Other people just, you know, are just trying to tell guys, yo, we don't need women. This is how you get rich. Alpha male.
There was recently, this isn't bullying, but like 2 days ago, I was getting out of my car and someone like honked.
I'm trying to listen to a story.
Don't I did you know Dax has actually been super relevant since the start? He's worked with Smosh, iDubbbz, Joel Haver. His most popular video is still his Superman one 17 years ago.
Yeah, I saw that.
Go. I was getting out of my car and someone like honked at me. Well, I got out of my car and then I went back into it to scoot forward to give them more space to park.
That's nice.
And they honked at me as I was getting back in, like, because they didn't. That was annoying.
That was not bullying, though.
No.
No.
Yeah.
Stop, bruh. Stop.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, think about it.
I want a day with you.
Yeah. Days.
I would want to see that. I would want to see that vlogged. Like, they just go to a restaurant or, you know, just some shit like that. Him interacting, seeing Dax Flame interacting with any human is just entertainment. That's just content.
Okay.
Can we do this?
I think we should do a camping thing.
Would you go camping with us?
Yeah.
Have you ever camped?
No.
Yeah.
And have you ever lived off the land?
Lived off the land? Like, in what? Like
foraging for berries, no. Killing something and eating it at that
you,
night?
I can teach you about that stuff.
Okay.
Like fish? Have you ever gone fishing?
Yes.
Oh, no.
But have you ever done it without a rod? Do it naturally with a spear? I can teach you about that, too.
Y'all are big campers?
We do it
every weekend.
Every weekend, yeah, pretty much.
Where? Without fail. Huh?
Where?
Well, Big Bear last weekend. That was fun.
And then sometimes we'll just go to Riverside and just camp right in downtown Riverside.
Yeah, sometimes we'll do that. I can hand trap squirrels now with my eyes closed, to be honest with you.
You should see what this guy does with a squirrel. It's unbelievable.
Yeah.
He can follow a squirrel just like in sonar, like a dolphin.
Yeah.
Just the sound.
Yeah. Oh, dude. Yep. 450 kilometers away, due west, up the tree.
That's the thing. When he squirrel hunts, he does turn Canadian.
Oh, yeah.
But for the most part.
Yeah. And I can also just, I can get on my hands and knees, and I can tap with my finger, right? And I communicate with earthworms.
Is that pretty cool?
Like,
that is awesome.
Yeah.
Did you all get into it together?
Fucking trolls.
Well, when we were in the war, Desert Storm, we were young. You know what I mean? I was in the Army. He was in the Marines.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I was a tracker. You know what I mean? I tracked them, those bastards, those fucking dirty bastards, man.
They're disgusting.
Disgusting.
They're the real enemy.
They're the real enemy, dude.
Worms.
Worms.
You not see what they're doing to this fucking planet?
You see Dune?
Yes.
Yeah.
They're going to rip us to pieces.
Rip us to pieces, man.
We're done.
Yeah, we're done for.
And if you think that that's not what's really going on, that's the government. That's the government finally telling us the truth.
The truth. And it's like, tap, 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 tap. You know what I mean? I'm saying, please, please don't. I just bought this house. Do not. Because when they come out of the earth, destroys buildings. You know what I mean? But my point is this. So what else? We go camping. So we, every, you know, the, our fun trip, though, when we went to the rainforest in Brazil.
Why are they doing this?
We spent a month in the rainforest in Brazil, and we observed the birds of paradise.
Well.
Mating rituals. Do you know much about it?
We lived with a tribe half of the time.
Yep.
And then every weekend y'all go camping?
Pretty much. Yeah. If we can do.
If we can do. And we, you know, we do it alone style.
Oh, I've seen that show.
Yeah, so we do it with really nothing.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah, yeah. So we're going to go out there with maybe no tent. You know what I mean? We can build our own lodge.
I'll say this again. Yeah, yeah. You're inside these walls. You're a bad friend for life. You're a friend of ours.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Don't be scared of us.
Okay.
No, because in here, we want to protect you. There's nothing about this place that wants to.
You must have to pee real bad right now, huh?
No, I did think about that. And luckily.
Uh-huh. You know, I want to share something with you last night. Last night, I made a mistake.
Oh, God.
So, you know that blue thing, that vibrator I have, that wrapped around my dick? The vibrating thing?
Thank you for being a bad friend.
Oh, my God, bro. Shout out my nigga, I ain't Dante. All right.
I think I've just been raped.
What's that? Raped? Here you go, mate. That'll take the edge off.
Yeah, I'll give him that. Make yourself useful.
Here you go.
All right. What is this?
It's called a Jeffrey, Aaron. Bit of this, bit of that.
Yeah. Have a look. Have a look at this. Al, the snow wasn't always so pretty, was it, eh?
What are you showing him that for, Dad? Why'd you carry that photograph?
Remember when you used to box? You used to get in the ring, wheezing around. Do you remember?
Hey, what's in this? My heart's starting to beat really fast.
It's, weed, mostly. Sergio gave it to me. It's got a bit of opium in it.
Some heroin, crunched up E's.
Clorox.
Methadone. Subutex, morphine, peyote, some other stuff that's unidentifiable, and I think a little bit of angel dust, actually, if I'm not mistaken.
You know, a bit glue.
Keep it traditional.
Yeah.
It's like a drug Neapolitan. Oh, my God, look at his little boat. What a lovely little boat race. Yeah, I'll never get a shot of that. Hold it, hold it. Jeez. I'll never tire of looking at that kid.
Why the fuck is it called a Jeffrey?
Because... Who could be scared of a Jeffrey?
Yeah, Jeffrey's just this nice bloke from down the road, isn't he?
What's wrong with you?
Hello, I'm Jeffrey. I've just moved in.
Yes, I'm Jeffrey.
Jeffrey. My wife has got varicose veins.
I'm having a heart attack. I'm having a heart attack.
You're not having an heart attack, Aaron.
I think he might be having a heart attack.
He's not. He's all right. Don't wind him up.
I'm having a heart attack.
He is.
What's the general behavior? What's
up with you?
Listen to your dad. He's right. He's having an heart attack. Really
well. He looks like he's having a heart attack.
Don't freak him out.
Aaron, come with me, mate. Just get away from you. He's an idiot. It's all right. Just take deep breaths. In through your nose, out through your mouth. In through your nose, out through your mouth. That's all you need to do. Come here. We're together, mate, all right?
I shouldn't have given you the Jeffrey. That was a mistake. I'm so sorry, but relax now. It's over. Everything's beautiful. The world is beautiful. Everything's cool. Look around us. Look at that. Look. Look at this. Look at this tiny, simple beauty of this tiny little ant. Isn't that lovely? See, we're at one with that. So lovely.
It's nice. Beautiful.
So beautiful and lovely and wonderful and pure and... I'm sorry. I shouldn't have done that. I'm on the Jeffrey too. Just
what the fuck?
Okay.
Ah, that won't last. No. That's the joy of the Jeffrey, you see. It goes away, but then it comes back.
Dan, it doesn't do that. It's going to be okay. Don't listen to him. Don't listen to me. Here, put your hand there. Just touch the furry wall. Stay with me. Be calm. Be calm. Just stroke the furry wall.
With the furry wall. With the furry wall now.
Dad! Stop bullying my mate!
Oh, you sound just like your mum.
Don't talk about my mum.
Y'all need to take a hit at this Jeffrey. It'll calm you down.
Sammy's right. Well, I've got a question. She's still seeing that soft dick postman, eh? Eh? Or has he left her as well?
You're gonna die here on your own, old man.
No!
You're gonna die and I'm gonna fucking laugh when you die, you old cunt.
Aaron, stop stroking the furry wall! We're going
to- Yo!
Hey, shouldn't somebody stop this?
Feel how good this feels? I'm gonna cover the whole outside of my house in this material.
Come back here.
My house is gonna look like a fucking werewolf.
Go
on,
chasing me!
Sierra, the plan is working. This is what old pussy used to look like in the 70s. I missed that.
You're a very bad parent!
Oh, I'll show you, babe!
What are you doing? That's a gun!
He's got a gun!
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Oh no!
Hey! Where did that come from?
Keep stroking the wall! And keep stroking the wall!
That's no Jeffrey's
one
gun.
My... Oh! Somebody help me, please!
This is so rock star.
I'm having a heart attack! Somebody take me to the hospital! It's on North Casino Way!
Calm down.
I'm having a heart attack!
You're having a heart attack?
What the fuck is happening?
Jesus. Why can't everything be this simple?
I said you're messy and drink, yeah?
Sergio would have made you bring a medical kit. Where is the medical kit?
It's over there! It's over there!
Yeah! I'm okay.
Troy!
No, no, no.
Now I'm gonna stab you in the heart with this adrenaline needle.
What? What? No!
Where the hell you been?
Went to see Cher.
Cher? How was it?
Amazing.
This is all your fault!
I'm fucking Catwoman!
You're so mean!
I mean, that's enough! Not easy being a parent!
Ah, shit! I'm sorry, Pops, you okay?
Now Jesus. This is what the music industry is all about.
Jesus,
Sergio's
bro.
So crazy.
I love this game.
He's Jeffrey. Let's go. Bye.
No, I don't think so.
You've been trying to look crazy. I'm going to run so fast in my wife.
I don't have my luggage.
Fuck your luggage. Where are you going? Run all the way back to L.A.
Oh, God.
This is the longest hallway ever.
Run.
He's killed Ricky. You cannot outrun me. I am black.
Oh God, it's me! It's tasting me!
Why aren't you bitches going? Come on!
Go! Go! Go!
Go! Go!
Go!
Go! Go! The plan worked! Now that's a motherfucker!
Oh my gosh! What the fuck, Diddy? What a chaotic scene, bro! What the fuck? Hold on, bro. That remind me of this.
That nigga wasn't even acting.
Oh
typical
gosh,
Tuesday night.
What the fuck, bro? Wait, remember this? Remember this?
Emma!
It's Emma.
Oh my God, you guys are alive. You're actually alive, thank God. I hid in a drain pipe for days, like 3 or 4, I don't even know how many. And then I stopped hearing people and I started hearing growling noises.
Out there in your travels, did you see anything that you would describe as apocalyptic?
I mean, no, but no. I would say it's completely obvious what's going on here. I mean, it's a zombie invasion.
Fuck!
I'm the one who said it's been
you
zombies.
You said zombies?
I said zombies the whole time.
You said zombies?
I don't think you never said zombies.
You said zombies. Wait a second. You guys haven't been proven right. These are still just theories.
Honestly, I'm just so relieved that you guys are here, and I'm very happy about the idea of sleeping and
yeah.
just...
You tired?
Yeah.
If you want to take a little rest, you're welcome to do that upstairs.
Thank you.
Cool.
Thanks.
I'll show you the way. Okay.
Thanks, guys. Seriously, you're awesome. Really.
You're awesome. So fucking tight.
We'll be right out here, okay? What the fuck are you guys doing out here?
Here's what I think we should do. She's British, right? She's just eating shitty food anyway. Let's just give her all the shitty food that we don't want.
That's fucked up. Look how tiny she is. She's not even a full seven. She's like half a seven.
I mean, this is a fucking cool thing, man. I, for one, am very excited. I'm a massive Harry Potter fan.
What?
Yes, I love fucking Harry Potter. I cannot wait till she wakes up and I can ask her all these amazing questions about how they made those motion pictures.
Take it easy, Dumbledore. Guys, listen, listen. I think we need to... address the elephant in the room.
Whoa, Jay, don't talk about Craig. That's fucked up. I'm right here, man.
Yeah, I'm not calling Craig an elephant.
Yeah.
That's wow, fucking what is that weird. Mean?
Yeah, no,
that's racist. I wasn't referring to him. I was referring to the issue that's on all of our minds.
What?
This is one girl in a house with six males.
Yeah, really safe. Ideal scenario. She's like a little sister.
I think that she needs, it's important that she feels safe yeah. and comfortable, mm-hmm. and we should be mindful.
Who's making her not feel safe?
Well, I'm just saying we don't want to give off a bad vibe.
Vibe?
Vibes, I ain't giving no vibes.
Yeah, what kind of vibes are you talking about, man?
He's talking about us giving off a rapey vibe.
Oh! Jay, what the fuck, man?
Chill out.
Are you putting that shit in the mix?
Yeah. Yo, bro, I wonder how much of this was like scripted or they just went, bro. They just had the cameras going, set up the scene and just had no dialogue for like the rest of it, bro. They were just like, yo, fuck it. Just whiff all of it, bro. Wait, hold on. The wife is calling me. Yep. Wait, whoop, that's muted. Yeah. Yo, hello.
Hey,
Jesus. Hello.
Hey, can you
move
real quick?
Oh, yeah. Okay, wait, hold on, chat. I'll be right back. What the fuck?